And new this morning, five family members are forced from their home after this vacant house fire next door that caught fire and did damage then to theirs. That was right around midnight on East Michigan Street near Hamilton Avenue. Fire officials say the fire at the vacant house spread to the family home. All five family members got out okay, but they are dealing now with fire damage at their home. IFD says the investigation into the cause of the fire next door is underway.